Developing story tonight, Maryland suspends visits at correctional institutions statewide after staff and inmates in Ohio and Pennsylvania are sickened by illness and possible drug exposure. The State Department of Public Safety and Correctional Services says the move is a precaution. No prison visits can happen until further notice. And mail will be accepted at the prisons but will not be opened or distributed.